UQ Gatton open day, mascot vlog, take one. So far we've done one tour of every combo. It's been really fun. It could be a bit busy though, we're kind of lacking it a little bit. But it's a glorious day out here in town. Beautiful. It's absolutely stunning. It's very special. Look around us, the sun's up. It's hot, it's about 30 degrees. These suits are a bit cooking. We are struggling in the heat a little bit, but that's okay. There's a tour over there. We're not going to make every tour plenty, just to make a few of them. We should be okay. We could probably make a couple of them. Where are they going? Are they going? Oh, they're just coming from front. Oh, there's no problem. They just come from here. We'll ditch that shit.
Up the Sydney Roosters.
Not the Sydney Roosters. The Sydney Roosters are so filthy.
Up the Roosters.
Go that trip. We'll go on. Hey? I guess you'll hate it. It's stupid. I have no idea what I'm doing, clearly. I'm walking around with the camera and fucking I want to go on a Vest Lines tour. Let me know in the comments if you think we should go on a Vest Lines tour. I'm not even coming into your life, I'm just on the camera recording. We're heading back to home base. We're heading back to the horse tent. It's home base for us mascots, for us two idiots, a deer and a duck in a green hat and sunglasses. But we'll probably start another tour fairly soon. And when we restart a tour, I'm sure to take you guys on a bit of a mission. We'll show you around what we're doing, what part of our life is here at the horse. This is the horse tent. This is home base for us here. This is home for us. This is home for the mascots. Hey guys, this is a mascot vlog. Tour number two. We're on another tour. They're all over there. There they are. They're coming towards us. We're having a bit of a vibe at the moment. We're going to try and see if we can get some speaker system working. Or something stupid. We're not entirely sure what we're doing, but we're just walking and having a bell. Having a blast. Straight through here. Copy that. So I think there's been a... it'll be lunchtime soon, so there'll be a bit of a distance between the vlogs. Because I'm getting pretty fucking hungry. I'm feeling like a bit of a sanger.
Oh,
so I'm definitely going to have to go.
Salami and cheese.
I feel like a ham and cheese sandwich, so I'll have to quickly check this out. But I don't know where they are. I've lost them. They're all over there in the back corner. Up over there somewhere, doing something. We're just walking into our first combo of the visit. This is Riddell. This is Riddell. The Red Hall, the Bull, is their mascot. There's no Bull mascot out here today, which is a bit of a shame, but it's slightly tragic, to be honest, but that's okay. See if we can fucking get this thing working. What kind of cord is that? Is this boy
doing? I'm doing
off like nothing. But not loud though. We can't. So this is the scale we're thinking, guys. You never know, there's a tour coming through. And the next comment will be fine, home with the moose, or the deer technically. So this is Riddell, so it's gonna happen soon. It's a bit similar to us. It's not that much different really, all the comments are fairly similar. I'm sure I've got some. Yeah. You know, you've gotta do things like that, so it's fucking gotta fall with my back. We've got it undone to these kids out. But so far we're having a blast, but you enjoy your day.
Oh, of course.
It's actually really fun. People think, oh, why are you wearing the shoes because it's hot today? No one really gives a shit to us. As long as, you know, we're spending a lot of time in the shade, which is cool. There's the course right there. There's the black horse. Shelton. Alright. Up there, I think.
Yep.
I believe.
Best place to be.
Best place to be. What's happening with this stereo? This stereo's not working right. It's a bit of an epic fail, apparently. It's a shame. Fucking. It would be nice if we had a music box. Megan's gone. Best friend. As well as Parky, but anyway, in fine, so he's fine. Relatively normal. I've also got friends, Parky. So, we are currently moving into Seawalk here. He's fine, Seawalk. This is where the kitchen and shit is. It'd be nice if someone was cooking. The two should be coming through here very shortly. I hope they are. I won't be sitting here for a long time, that's a bit embarrassing. But here we are, this is the fine Seawalk. This is orange kitchen, orange and blue kitchen down here.
Where's my hat?
I don't know, what are you doing? Oh, just get another one. So this is the kitchen. This is orange kitchen, this is where people cook their own food and stuff. It's kind of cool, actually. Down the hallway a bit more. Keep coming down, you've got the blue kitchen in
home
here.
Home of
the Frenchman. The J-Man is in here, Big Jordan. I think he's around here somewhere, I'm not entirely sure where he is. Hey, Mario Party, though. Where the fuck are the most of this shit? Hang on, we're gonna play Mario Party.
Quickly check. No, that one.
Let's see what I'm doing. I don't know, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm supposed to figure it out as we go, eh? How do I play this game? See some aircon, do some stupid things in there. Probably spoon each other, I don't know. Do something weird. We're not going to spoon each other, actually. He wants me to spoon each other. Mustache is starting to pop off a little bit. Oh, he's found the lights. There's the lights. See them up there? The green lights. He's got the remote. He could put some mood lighting when he's got his missus over. His missus is somewhere around here, I don't know where. But when his missus is over. Number three, we go on another tour. This is Murphy, she's returned.
We got sweat patches, yay!
Thank you, Tommy. Awesome sweat patches. This is the rest of the tent.
Hello.
We're going on a mission. What?
We're going
on a mission, guys. Let's rock and roll. There's a tour. He's talking, so I'm going to stop talking. Shade. She's the best club member ever.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, this is the pit mascot UQ Gatton Open Day 2021.